say come. When Selassie I call you, you must come. Leave out the snowman come. Hurry up and come.
Hurry up and come.
Hurry up and come,
cause Babylon done.
Hurry up and come.
Hurry up and come.
Hurry up and come,
cause Babylon done.
I home is not in Babylon. Mount Zion is I home. And I say any day from now.
So hi. Hello. Nakam. I wanted to keep going with different Gambian languages, but then I said, let me stop. Sumole, Kasumai, Yarama, Nomar Sude, Seda Seda. Anyway, today I'm not in Kubune, I'm in town. The whole thing is that I am in the Gambia. I am living in a dream that I have since I was a child. So I want to do it all. And when I'm in town, I want to meet up with Gambian artists. I always love Gambian artists, like Swedish Gambian artists, German Gambian artists, American Gambian artists, UK Gambian artists, Norwegian. Sorry for the ones I didn't mention, it's getting long. All Gambian artists, I love it. So I'm thinking that whilst I'm here now, in the quarantine days, I can link up with some guys and we can talk about Gambia. Yes. And when the world opens, I can meet up with even more. That's what I want to do.
Bindi man say come. When Selassie I call you, you must come. Leave out the snowman come. Hurry up and come.
Hurry up and come.
Hurry up and come,
cause Babylon done.
Hurry up and come.
Hurry up and come.
Hurry up and come, you know,
cause Babylon, Babylon done.
I home is not in Babylon. Mount Zion is I home. And I say any day from now, I and I didn't know. Calling on Rasta man, no more will I and I roam. Hurry up and come,
hurry up and come,
hurry up and come, you know, sister
Babylon done.
Hurry up and come,
hurry up and come,
hurry up and come,
cause Babylon done.
From England straight to America.
Beach bars, people are surfing these days, horseback riding, but it's different, and that's what I like about Gambia, that it's so much that you can do, so much culture, but also like normal beach life. I love that. Yeah, so it's nice to be in town too, and nothing is far. That's the fun thing. When I say that I'm in town now, it only takes like, what, 40 minutes to get from here to Kubune, to the guest house. So I'll be flip-flopping, going back, coming here, doing some river, village, and then coming to Bougie Bougie. And it's so easy. So I guess what I want for Gambia and Gambia's tourism is to expand. And I want the Gambia tourism to also be more for the Gambians. I want Gambians to get out there, because you already seen all of this, and even all the people that comes here have already seen all of this. I want to show you more. I want you to travel with me and see Gambia. Gambia.